come to all his furniture. Hands in my embrace. Oh, may your flesh sustain my divinity. Bless you. Bless you.
There's a point at which pride and purpose become self-destruction and illusion, friend. But if you insist on continuing to punish yourself, then I suggest you venture into the wood, unnaturally frozen and home to terrors they may be. But they also contain one of the beacons to which you've turned. Mornstead may be little, but that the rest of even without the help of men of all stations, they need someone to before they all tear it. You look tired, friend. You look tired.
The disharboring, many of them believing it, and yet, is that not a sign of his? Our holy work continues, Lamp. Let Aureus's will be done.
Through which I fight, for it seems to approach ever closer, and I fear the witch has profaned me. As ever, I turn to you in my moment of doubt. will endeavor to remember that this role, which perturbs me so, is merely a necessity in the performance of your will. And in that, I vow to be resolute. Continue to hold my brother safe in your radiant embrace forevermore. In light we walk.
Yeah.